So I want to tell you, don't give up your guns. Don't give up your rights. Freedom is something that is only realized when it's exercised, because this isn't about a bill. It's not about a piece of legislation. It's not about the allocation of a resource. This is about you losing your freedom.
Hey, 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 welcome back to the Josh Tully Show. We are coming to you live from Charlotte, North Carolina. We're in the Aviv Moon Studios this week. We've been here all week working on the next phase of growth for this show. On today's Moment of Truth with Josh Tully, we have a little bit of a touchy topic, and that's this idea that now is the time for China to attack America. I wanted to talk about sex a little bit. Yes, sex. I know, everybody's freaking out. No, we're not gonna get dirty, that's not it at all. But there's a study out that proves the media was wrong. For the first time in history, we are noticing a shift in the mindset towards freedom. And as long as you get the message, I think that you're old enough, wise enough, mature enough, you put on your big boy pants, that you understand what I'm talking about. I wanted to give you something to think about this weekend where you can sit down with your wife and say, hey honey, you know what? We really need to teach that next generation. Sheriff, so before the break, we asked you about something that I saw as a huge red flag. None of them stood up and said, hey, wait a second, I refuse to do this. We just can't go into people's houses like this.
I hate to jump to the conclusion that there weren't some officers that said, you know what, this isn't right.
Well, you know, that's the part that concerns me, was there wasn't that rise of concern from the people.
The nation is a group of individuals. When those individuals no longer want what the foundation said they wanted, then it's no longer the same nation, is it?
Mainstream media sits in these meetings. They're not reporting on what is actually happening.
We wouldn't let our kid act like some of these leaders in these parties. And we really wouldn't. I mean, if your kid said, hey, I want to make some rules, and then I want to make a rule that you can't change the rules on me, you'd say, are you kidding?
When we look at the globe in terms of who the largest polluters are, it's not us.
Let's talk about this middle class thing for a second. The idea was, okay, we're going to create this economy, we're going to stimulate, we're going to do this new deal, and it created this middle class. And people thought, well, this is the way to go, man, this middle class thing. I'm going to buy a house, I'm going to take out a mortgage, and I can afford it. And then what happens? Inflation happens. And if you think you have to be married to give good advice about a problem that you're facing in a marriage, you have a problem in your marriage. The basic premise is two people communicating with each other toward a desired purpose or goal, right? The Department of Justice, guilty, admittedly guilty, running guns to Mexico, admittedly guilty of hacking into the media's email accounts, CBS, ABC, and a number of others.
I have an asterisk, and that asterisk is private prisons. I don't agree with private companies running prisons. Think about this for a second, folks. Real salt, good for you, right? So the companies come along, make all these synthetic products, and create this buzz about how you need to get away from salt. We all buy it because we don't bother to do the research.
You have got to be part of this movement. It's not left, it's not right, it's just logic, reason, and strategy. We've finally found a voice that, no, he's not always right, but he's always on our side, and that's the most important thing. He's willing to grow with us, change with us, and get that message out that's for the people, not the politicians.